The McGhee family arrived in a limo for their big send-off party, and they are the center of attention. Just look at this face. Six beautiful babies, four boys, two girls. Meet Madison, Olivia, Isaac, Josiah, Elijah, and Rozonno Jr., born June 9th to Mia and Rozonno-McGhee at the OSU Medical Center.
Oh, gosh. Waking up every 3 hours.
At birth, all six of them, together, weigh just 9.5 pounds.
They're healthy, every last one of them.
Dad is holding Josiah. Mom has Olivia.
They're doing very well. They're eating, sleeping, and want to be changed, but they're doing good.
The McGhee babies are the first set of sextuplets born in Columbus, and they had OSU doctors and nurses at their beck and call.
Our concerns early on, of course, were what everyone's were: respiratory status, fluids, how well their digestive system was working.
Elijah is still on a breathing machine. He should be off in a couple of weeks. And they have help around the clock from their church family.
It's a miracle. It's amazing. I told them this is the best time.
The McGhees were surrounded in gifts, and they'll need it. They go through 48 bottles a day, about 300 diapers a week, and more formula than they care to think about. Mom and Dad took part of the crew home a few weeks ago, and now, finally, they are all going home together.
It's truly a blessing. They're, you know, they're adorable. You know, I mean, they're all together. We're family, and they're just the cutest little things.